You know, after 28 years, I don't have the opportunity to go back to Mexico to see my family. I have a sister, I don't see her for 28 years. So I went back to Mexico to see my house where I grew up. I just like memories come into my head, like thinking about when I escaped from that little town and came here, you know, and I was like, I'm so like thankful what I have.